SART How to Operate SART Search and Rescue Radar Transponder JRC JQX-30A Caution! Do not operate this SART Search and Rescue Radar Transponder for any purpose except in a distress situation. Do not operate in a close proximity to the radar scanner, otherwise the SART Search and Rescue Radar Transponder may be exposed to strong radar wave resulting in SART Search and Rescue Radar Transponder malfunction. 1. Procedure for SART Search and Rescue Radar Transponder. Switch off the own ship's radar, then remove SART Search and Rescue Radar Transponder from the storage location. Rotate the switch ring to the on position. Confirm that the green lamp, LED, near the on mark lights up. Select a location with a wide view and install SART Search and Rescue Radar Transponder at as high a level as possible, at least 1 meter above sea level. Secure SART Search and Rescue Radar Transponder with the attached rope so that it can be positioned vertically, within plus or minus 10 degree. When installing SART Search and Rescue Radar Transponder, be sure that the red lamp, LED, under the switch ring can be easily seen. When radar signals from rescue ships or aircraft are detected, the red lamp lights up intermittently. As the radar signals approach, the red lamp changes from intermittent light to a continuous light. 2. Installation. 3. Maintenance, weekly inspection. Scratches, dirt or damage on the outer cover and no obstruction nearby. The green lamp should not light up in storage location. Battery expiry date. Keep record in GMDSS logbook after inspection or maintenance. Thanks for watching. If you like my content, please don't hesitate to press the like button. If you want to be updated when I post new videos, hit subscribe. I hope you enjoy.